reality behind Angelina Jolie quietly dating Keanu Reeves with her children's approval. Angelina Jolie and Canadian actor Keanu Reeves were not dating, despite rumors. Gossip Cop debunked rumors stating they have been quietly dating since July 2016. According to NW, the two went on a top-secret trip to a secluded Greek island together in July 2016. Jolie met Reeves after she and her children, Maddox, 16, Pax, 13, Zahara, 12, Shiloh, 11, Vivian and Knox, 9, moved next door to his mom's house in Los Angeles. The magazine quoted an insider saying, "They've never worked together and didn't really get to know each other until last year. Keanu is very close to his mom and visits her a lot." The alleged source added he enjoyed being around Angie's children and the kids too approve of their relationship. "He loves kids and has been a good influence on Angie. He's so kind, giving and genuine, all the qualities Angie now wants in a man. She's done with the drama," the insider continued, adding Reeves was drawn to mysterious women like Angie who have a darker side. According to the insider, the stars wanted to keep the relationship under wraps but his mom wished for them to go public. "She'd love to see Keanu finally settle down and Angie would fit right in with the family," the source said. Gossip Cop spoke to a source close to Jolie who denied the story and said the actress was single and entirely focused on her children. In March, E! News reported the same. "She's not dating. She's very focused on her kids and doesn't have a lot going on outside of that. She has had a few business meetings with men, but they were not dates," a source said. A report by The People in January also said the same. The website quoted a source saying, "She isn't dating anyone and won't be for a very long time. She is focused on her children and their needs." In September last year, the actress opened up about retreating from the spotlight to focus on her kids post her split with actor Brad Pitt. "I have had my ups and downs. I guess I am a little bit stronger. We all have our difficult times, but as a mother you also have a responsibility first and foremost towards the kids. They are going through their formative years and everything else comes second to that," she said. In another interview with The Telegraph last year, she admitted the divorce process has taken a heavy emotional toll on her. "Sometimes maybe it appears I am pulling it all together. But really I am just trying to get through my days. I don't enjoy being single. It's not something I wanted. There's nothing nice about it. It's just hard," she said.